It appears the globalists are ready to play the end game card against humanity and go for a total civilization takedown. This means disrupting or destroying the food supply chain, the power grid, telecommunications, monetary systems, and the rule of law. The goal is absolute chaos, resulting in mass death on a global scale. And the more chaos they can unleash in this manner, the more easily they can cover up their crimes.